Let's make a simple dinner with spaghetti squash, sweet potato, and red onion. Coat all your vegetables with olive oil, salt, and pepper. Add a few sprigs of fresh thyme to your sweet potatoes and tuck a few cloves of garlic under your spaghetti squash. Roast everything in the oven at 400 degrees for 40 minutes. Carefully remove your spaghetti squash from its shell after it bakes and finish your dish with fresh Parmesan and basil.